Hogan, excepting for himself and Brutus the Barber Beefcake. Collectively, they're the Mega Maniacs, and they're managed by Jimmy Hart, and they're going to be meeting the World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Champions, Million Dollar Man Ted DiBiase, his partner, IRS, Money Incorporated. Ladies and gentlemen, just like that, we've got a double main event, and the greatest WrestleMania ever just got better. More reason than ever for you to join us in Las Vegas. The other half of the gigantic double main event at WrestleMania pits the World Wrestling Federation champion, Bret the Hitman Hart, against 505-pound Japanese superstar Yokozuna, managed by the devious Mr. Fuji. Right now, let's hear from both champion and challenger.
You know, when you're the World Wrestling Federation champion, it's your job to study your opponents. And that's what I've done. I've studied Yokozuna, and I've watched him come into the World Wrestling Federation and wipe out every single guy he stepped in the ring with. He's wiped them all out. He's squashed them all. He's undefeated. And you know something? The World Wrestling Federation champion, the Hitman, respects that. But when you turn it around the other way, Yokozuna and Mr. Fuji, they have no respect for me. They don't respect where I've come from. They don't respect my wrestling ability. They don't respect the fact that I am the excellence of execution, and I am the World Wrestling Federation champion. But mark my words, I kind of like the fact, Mr. Fuji, that I'm going into WrestleMania 9 as the underdog. But remember one thing, you will walk out of the ring respecting me, and I will walk out of the ring wearing the World Wrestling Federation championship belt.
Bret Hart, you tell the whole world that you are the underdog. I say to you, you're beating men already. You take a good look at my Yokozuna, 505 pounds.
Yes!
And here, what we're going to do to your axis of execution.
Booyah!
Become the new WWE Heavyweight Champion.
Yes, nay!
Banzai, no?
Banzai!
Oh, what a main event. What a double main event. And don't forget, Caesar's Palace Outdoor Stadium will be transformed into the Colosseum of the ancient Roman Empire. The pageantry will be heralded by trumpets. The procession, led by Caesar and Cleopatra. And when the games begin, one of the matches you're going to be seeing pits the 8-foot-tall Giant Gonzalez, managed by Harvey Whippleman, against The Undertaker, managed by Paul Bearer.
Oh, Harvey Whippleman, Giant Gonzalez. Never before has anyone ever perpetrated any act on my Undertaker like you did. But now at WrestleMania, you'll pay the price.
Giant Gonzalez, you tried to make the hunter the hunted. Only a few have tried this. And they lay to rest behind me. This is what your fate has in store.
That match and one great lineup make this the best WrestleMania ever. Vince, here's a little tip for the model Rick Martel. He better take it easy with the Raw ring card girls. He may be the model, but I got news for you. He's not the perfect model. Do you agree?